The Havilland Vampire taking on board Stoker, and that's Jerry Conley, who's always the bad bunny. And Jerry starts to copy.
Again, manufactured and developed by the De Havilland Aircraft Company.
Is a twin boom aircraft. It does have a Halpert H1 turbojet engine on board this airplane. Later, replace that engine with a Havilland Goblin engine, in fact, this aircraft. Vampire's jet built during his production run. Haven't talked to Jerry about how many left flies. Probably very few. I say less than 30 are still flying in the world today. The twin boom on the airplane, distinct for that jet aircraft. This airplane's about 30 feet long, has a span of just under 40 feet. I think it's 38 feet, 11 inches or something. I got the wingspan on the airplane.
Pushing 35 to 40,000 pounds of thrust.
Now in fighter configuration, it did carry four 20mm Hispano Mark V cannons on board, with 600 rounds total on board the airplane. It can also carry 8-inch rockets and bombs. It can carry two 500-pound bombs on the airplane.
If you want to go long range, how do you run the bombs and pull on the fuel tank? So here, see the bomb for fuel, don't you think?
He's up there signing autographs. The radar bridge is walking down the flight line there. We're working herself towards the front of the Thunderbird Force today. As Jerry Conley comes through one more time, this vampire jet again. One Base Service Center, Purdue Farms, USAA, Texas Roadhouse, Cabela's, Chevrolet of Dover, Vision Group, Leaf Filter, Mobile Cloud Video Game Party, Power Home Remodeling, Mid-Atlantic Water Grouping, Lakeview Realty, Keller Williams Central Delaware, Chesapeake Utilities, Show Carnival, and Hunt Housing.